Your Denison Big Red moved to 3-2 on the season after a convincing 34-10 win over the Wabash Little Giants. We caught up with Andrew Smith, Hunter Biddle, and head coach Jack Hatem.
It was heartbreaking last week, but we couldn't dwell on it. We came out, we put in a great week of practice. Everybody was pumped. We knew we had to come out and perform, and we did just that. We haven't beat these guys in a very long time, so it feels good to come out and do what we set out to do.
For us to play and win in the upper echelon of this conference is definitely the next step. So yeah, it's a huge step in this program.
At the end of the day, you know, coming out here and getting a big win was awesome. Beating Wabash, they're a good team. You know, they grind the ball hard. They run all the time. You know, we were just lucky to come out and it was our day.
They're a young defense and they were a little bit, they were a little bit offended by that and they wanted to prove themselves and they sure did today. That's a top 25 team that they just shut down.
They were just flying around. I mean, they were making plays. Everybody was doing their assignment. I could tell everyone was locked down. I could just tell they were super focused.
The running back's a great player. The O-line's great players. The wide receivers are all really great players. And then Kanan, in my opinion, is the best quarterback, maybe the best quarterback I've ever coached.
Try to spread it out, put the ball in Kanan's hand. He had the option of making a lot of choices, and he did just that. He led us really well.
Got to go in tomorrow, lift, swim, watch film, and just get ready for the next one. Nothing much you can do after that.
Put in another great week of practice because next week's a new week. It's going to be a new opponent. Obviously, confidence is going to be high, but we got to perform.